you, I first met Roy almost probably about 40 years ago when I used to play at the Live Quarter. And that was one of Roy's favorite haunts back in the late 70s, early 80s. And there's never been a time that I haven't run into him where it hasn't been just a very pleasant experience. It goes without saying, and it's going to be said over and over again, that he's one of a kind. I'm going to do two songs today, and I hope my voice holds out. I'm just going to go for a cold. The first one is a song that I didn't write, but I think it's something that Roy would have liked. It's written by a lady named Ellen Buxtel down in Florida. And it's a song based on the words of Martin Niemöller. It's called By My Silence.
By my silence, I gave my